my. It's Franklin, man. I'm following the architect.
All right. Don't fuck it up.
All right.
Hey, stupid! You can't be on here without a hat!
Yeah, thanks a lot.
Site inspection! Architect on site.
Oh.
Bring it, motherfucker!
Shit!
Downtown
Union,
245 and Philbox Hill. Ambulance en route. Suspect fleeing the FTC construction site.
Scumbag!
Can't wait to see the new
Hey, you got him?
Of course I do, homie.
If you favor the firebomb container, it'll be at... Yeah. Oh. Hey, Haynes... So you do want to mop, okay? Well, you'll need a couple of gunmen. They'll go in with you.
They did good at Evangelico, remember?
Ah, Norm. Came across as a bit of an idiot, but could be useful. Okay, that all look good to you? You are robbing the FIB here. Daryl, I'm not hearing great things, to be honest, but you just might be able to do this with him. Welsh should be okay. He's got a few scores left in him. And we have a winner. I'll make the arrangements and call you when we're ready.
All right, shit, hit me.
it's Lester. I don't listen.
Hey, Les, that getaway car is parked where we need it.
All right, give me the location.
Murrieta Heights.
Good work. Call me when the rest of the prep's taken care of, okay?
Thank you.
Hey, Sugar Plum.
Daddy, I'm in trouble.
What is it? Money? Drugs? Your mother.
There's this guy. He's been following me around. I think he's about to do something.
Where are you?
Vinewood Plaza.
Okay, wait there.
He's been following me in my car, so let's just drive around and you can talk to him when he shows.
Oh, yeah. We'll talk. Let's see if we can find him.
We should try over at Hawaiian Snow for him. You just squished that person. We're looking for a guy in a purple convertible. I don't remember what make.
Okay, I'll keep an eye out.
Thanks, Daddy.
Hey, what are dads for, huh? I mean, other than... Is he here?
No, he's not around. We should try that motel opposite the big construction site.
Where'd you meet this guy?
At a signing?
What are you signing? A plat petition? You better not be taking out credit like your brother. You see him?
I don't think so. Maybe we should look over at Cluck and Bell, Rockford Plaza. I was signing autographs at the expo.
We found this prick?
Not yet. Okay, how about going around the corner and back up the hill past Crocahoop?
My baby girl's a celebrity with her very own star.
You finally made it, Dad. You raise your kids in Rockford Hills.
What was I thinking? You know, it's amazing you've turned out this good.
Purple car, that's him! Fuck, he's on to you! Let's go!
What? We had to be sure.
I just wanted you to speak to him.
This was infinitely more persuasive.
I never should have called you.
Look, there's a lot of sickos out there. I couldn't take the chance.
I know there are sickos out there. My dad is one of them.
Now grow up, baby. It's time you got serious with your life. Yeah, I ain't perfect, but I love you. I'm glad I could use my paternal rage productively for once.
Thank you. bad drivers, but you! Woo-ho-ho.
Jackass on me, please! Big man! We had a deal! We had paperwork!
Hey!
Well, fuck off, Johnny!
Hey, you're a couple real badasses! We're gonna beat down on an old man!
Yeah, we don't take that! We have a deal with them!
Just about. Please, get those millennial ass wipes!
With pleasure.
The fuck what?! Hey! Here's an old man who might hit back!
Paraplegic, but you can't feel anything.
You're throwing me softballs. The rum runner. But speaking of accidents, those guys had one.
Oh, if only we'd met 20 years ago, Michael, maybe I wouldn't be in this mess.
Yeah, you and me both, brother.
Look, it's a pain, I know, but could you come by the studio now? I got something I'd like to show you.
Yeah, of course. I'll be right over.
Fuck!
Coming!
This is 911. What emergency service do you require? Thank you. The fire department are en route to your location.
Watch the fuck out, will ya?